Generation Pacifica guitar, which you can check out here. And he was backed by Jason Nickel on bass, John Jalisco on drums, and Jay Esplana on keys, who's playing the new Montage M. Another big hit for all of them. Oh my gosh, what a show. Tonight, join us at the Yamaha Grand Plaza stage. That's the huge stage you see when you're walking to the convention center for an evening with violinist, songwriter, dancer, and Yamaha artist, Lindsey Sterling. That's tonight at 6 p.m. at the Yamaha Grand Plaza stage. But first, coming up at noon here in Liverpool, the incredible talents of Yamaha artist Jason Gianni. Please stick around.
Thank you. Snare 12D, which is a Dante Eclipse speaker.
They also have rings over the brass about the new Yamaha Pacific arrangement. This is how it's come here for all the time. The symptoms have definitely been a focus this year.
Cool. So this is the new range. It's not the entry level stuff. It's something a little more, right?
Yeah. So we revamped the Pacifica line. We now have the Pacifica Professional and the Standard Plus.
There's one more area I wanted to make sure we got to. Thank you.
DXR up in there, and then DXR Mark II.
You gotta save those favorites for really important things.
Yeah. I saved 10 or 11.
Yeah. I didn't want you around. Pretty faces always make you stand out in the crowd. I'll make you from that one. Life was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second.
Stage. But first, coming up at noon here in the booth, the incredible talents of Yamaha artist Jason Gianni. Please stick around.